It's 7:20. The site is basically cleared, but across the street, I don't know what's going on. There seem to be two people, less than five people, sitting on the floor. Not sure what exactly is going on, except that slowly the officers have moved from actual occupation site to across the street with people I do not recognize on the floor who were originally part of us cleaning up. I can't see very well though.